The Wall Street Journal has named Texas A&M the best university in Texas for a second straight year. The newspaper released their annual list today, which is based on a number of factors along with academics, including whether they're deemed a good investment and also the graduates' salaries. A&M was tops in the Lone Star State and 28th in the country. In Texas, it's followed by Rice and UT. Baylor ranked 21st in the state and came in at 340 out of 500 in the nation.